guys, welcome back to the channel. Don't mind the mess. Today is moving day. We are going out to our cabin at Pennyac Woods. We're gonna empty it out. So this will be the last trip. Tag along. I think the biggest thing I'm gonna miss about Mount Hope and Pennyac is our view. Although, the view's not quite as nice as it used to be. If you look over here, right, where is it? There, and there. They're actually building a gravel pit. And they started building it after we moved here. So the view's not as nice anymore. Let's keep heading back. Make our way to the camp. And we'll load up. Quite a bit of snow still here in front of the camp. Sliding off the roof. Doesn't seem like that long ago we were using this stuff to build the place. Now, backing it up. Thank you. lot of time here. Splitting wood. Getting ready for winter. Getting ready for get-togethers. Family outings. Not at this camp anymore. 2 Christmases ago, my wife made me this. And no truer statement has ever been made that describes me and the way I live my life now. And off to the woods I go to lose my mind and find my soul. That's what this place did for me. Pennyac Woods, Jack's place. It's a lot of good memories here. And unfortunately, the only good memories are written in this book. So, best part about that is I can take the book with me. There we go. April 17th, 22. Came out, cleared out the camp. It's gonna take 2 trips for sure, and we'll have it all done. Locked up, cleaned up, swept out, and on to the next chapter of our life. We've got 1 more load. This is the stuff that means something to me. We're gonna come back for that, but everything else is down. Gonna leave this for the new owners. That bow was a gift to me. The little pelican was a gift to me. So it's a gift to you guys now, as well as that hat. That's a gift to you guys as well from me. Hope you guys get many years of enjoyment out here. It's our last trip. We're gonna come back, get these guys. Left you some firewood, guys. So you can have your first fire when you get up here. But we're loaded up. We're gonna head out of here. Pretty bare.